If you're called back from your screening mammogram, please don't panic. Being called back from your screening mammogram does not mean that you have breast cancer. It does mean that there's an area on your mammogram that needs further evaluation. Out of 1,000 screening mammograms that we read, we call back about 100 patients. Out of those 100 patients, only about 4 to 8 will be diagnosed with a breast cancer. You might be called back for a technical reason, like a blurry image. Even a little bit of breathing motion during your exam can make an image a bit blurry. If the radiologist notices that as they're reviewing their study, they'll ask you to come back. Sometimes there's a potential abnormality seen on one of the images. It doesn't necessarily mean that there's something wrong. Sometimes it can just mean that the tissue's overlapping in such a way that it makes us question whether there could be something there. When you return for your follow-up appointment, you may start with something called a diagnostic mammogram. A diagnostic mammogram consists of specialized mammogram pictures designed to look carefully at a particular area of the breast. You may then go on to have a breast ultrasound. The breast ultrasound looks at the breast tissue in a different way than the mammogram pictures do. By putting together the information from your screening mammogram, your diagnostic mammogram, and your breast ultrasound, the radiologist can decide whether there's an area that is in fact abnormal and requires needle biopsy. You will receive your results during that same visit. Either the radiology technologist or the radiologist himself or herself will discuss the results with you in person. The results of your follow-up diagnostic mammogram and breast ultrasound will tell us whether we need to do additional testing, such as a core needle biopsy, or additional follow-up, like a 6-month follow-up mammogram or breast ultrasound. It will not tell us whether or not you have breast cancer. The only way to diagnose breast cancer is with a needle biopsy. If we do recommend a needle biopsy and ultimately find a breast cancer following your screening mammogram, it is more easily treated than a breast cancer that is found in any other manner. It's completely normal to feel anxious if you're called back from a screening mammogram. Most women who are called back feel anxious, and we recognize that. For that reason, we try to schedule you as quickly as possible, and we discuss your results with you during your follow-up visit. We're always here to answer your questions, either before your follow-up appointment or during the appointment itself.